Hello friends, myself Elia R. Chandane, Assistant Professor from Department of Electronics, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to see the topic MPEG, that is Moving Pictures Expert Group. This comes under the subject which is Audio Video Engineering. So basically, what are the learning outcomes in this topic? Here at the end of the topic, the students will able to differentiate between different types of digital video compression formats used during the recording process, and the students can illustrate the characteristics of MPEG and its different types. So first we are going to see what is meant by digital compression. Here there are, as we know, there are different formats in the electronic system and in the computer system. Here Microsoft AVI is the first format which is generally used for videos. QuickTime is the another format which is generally used for the digital videos. MPEG, DIVX and .WMV. These are the different video formats which are generally used for the compression. So how a digital video compression is done? Firstly, we will see the standards which are established for digital video compressions. Here basically there are two standards which are established for digital video compression. First is known as JPEG, that is Joint Photographic Experts Group, and second one is MPEG, that is Motion Pictures Expert Group. So how a digital video compression is done? Here this is done by using the two methods or the two standards, as we have seen. So these are the two standards, JPEG and MPEG. In the JPEG, the digital video compression is done. Here first the same areas are identified in a image, and then these are stored in the form of pixels, and this reduces the graphic file image. In MPEG, the keyframes are identified from n number of frames, and greater compression ratio is provided than JPEG. So what is MPEG? So basically, MPEG is a real-time video compression algorithm where MPEG 4, generally this is used for the n number of times in the multimedia, where digital audio and video coding and decoding is done, and it is the preferred standard. Nextly, MPEG 7, this is generally used for interfacing the different audio and video formats for the different instruments. Here it generally integrates information about motion video elements with their use. So file size and formats. So as we are dealing with the digital video compression, we must also know the file size and the different formats which are used for the digital video compression. So some important file size and formats are considered. File size in digitized video, which includes first frame rate, second image size and color depth. So these three are the important considerations during the digital, used during the digital video compression. Nextly, the different MPEG standards. As we know, MPEG, we have seen MPEG is nothing but Moving Pictures Expert Group. So these are having some different standards. So MPEG 1, MPEG 2, MPEG 4, MPEG 7. MPEG 1 generally deals with the audio type of the information. MPEG 2 deals with the enhanced audio and video type of the standard. MPEG 4 generally deals with the audio as well as video, where synchronization is maintained, and MPEG 7 generally deals with the developed versions of digital audio and video nowadays, which we are using, known as HD transmission and reception. MPEG 21 generally, this also deals with the video formats only. As we have seen, the audio is generally a HD type, whereas the videos, which are nowadays developing at a faster rate, where we are going for the Blu-ray type and for the ultra HD type of the videos. This MPEG deals with the MPEG 21. So what is MPEG standards? So these are the standards which were established in 1988, where by some committees, which were ISO/IEC committees, which were the Indian International Standard Organizations, which is also known as International Electrotechnical Commissions, Joint Technical Committee, this was also considered. Next, there was a subcommittee of 29 people, and these were having a working group of 11 people for setting up the MPEG standards. Next, developed standards were used for coded representation of a moving picture and its associated audio, and sometimes collaborating with the other standard organizations such as VCEG, which is the International Telecom Union T type of video coding experts group. Nextly, W3C, that is World Wide Web. This committee was also considered, as it visualizes the MPEG type of the standards which are used for video and audio, and Web3D, which is nowadays used mostly for the 3D type of audio and video digital formats. So overview of MPEG. So what we here, the MPEG 1, this was established in 1992. This is generally used for coding of video and audio for storage media, which includes a CD-ROM. Here the data rate for coding of video and audio is 1.5 Mbps. Examples are VCD and MP3. MPEG 2, which was developed in 1994, here this also deals with coding of video and audio for transport and storage at a data rate of 4 to 80 Mbps. Here the storage is also done, and it is also transported, that means transmitted and received, at a data rate of 4 to 80 Mbps. Here the examples are digital television, that is HDTV and DVD. MPEG 4, which was the first version, was developed in 1999, second in 2000, and version 3 was developed in 2001. This is generally used for coding of natural and synthetic media objects. Here mainly considerations were done for the natural and synthetic media objects, which included web as well as mobile applications. Nextly, MPEG 7, which was developed in 2001, which included the multimedia content description for audio video materials. Nextly, media searching and filtering. Next, MPEG 21, which is used nowadays, which was also developed in 2001, which had a work of multimedia framework for integration of multimedia technologies, a transparent and augmented use of multimedia resources. These generally deals with the type of artificial intelligence also. So students, these are the assignments for you people. First, discuss the term MPEG. Second, write down the difference between JPEG and MPEG. Next, what are the different formats of MPEG? So these are the references for you. By using this, you can complete the assignments. Thank you for watching the video.